Okay, wow.
What's up, everyone?
Hey, after 35 hours of traveling, we finally arrived in Phuket, Thailand, to bring the joy of Pesach to every single Yid. A long travel, but here we are, waiting for the Shlichus now to pick us up, and we'll start getting to work.
אין מקום בעולם שאנחנו לא מגיעים על צה העולם לעשות ליל הסדר, לכל מטייל, כל יהודי, להביא אוף, מצה, יין, אוכל, זה יהיה טירוף.
We're over here in Chile, we're preparing to see it for 150 Israeli backpackers. We're over here feeding the sasa.
We're here in Tamarindo, Costa Rica, on the way to the beach, the table of Kayla.
טובים, אנחנו נמצאים כאן בבית חב"ד קנטון. עכשיו אנחנו סיימו לסדר כאן את המקום לליל הסדר הראשון שיהיה מחר, שיגיעו לכאן כ-300 יהודים.
What's up everyone? Welcome to Phuket, Thailand, where everything is beautiful and amazing.
Look, hey, I think about me, what's your first name?
Matthew.
So Matthew, how much years are you old?
46.
46 years old. Matthew is today doing a bar mitzvah here in Oregon. Mazal tov, mazal tov.
So this is how Zissel taught us how to cut carrots. They're doing it perfect, excellent. This is the Goldman way in Hawaii.
We landed in Chiang Mai, Thailand, where we're going to be doing the Pesach Seder for over 300 people from around the whole entire world.
Chabad St. Martin, my friend Frankie. And Frankie, can you tell me what's going down here?
Well, we are preparing everything for Passover. Everything kosher,
the cooking, Passover from the Jews in Hawaii. Don't forget to eat your matzah.
There you go.
Birthday,
Rabbi.
And happy
Passover.
There we go.
Aloha.
Today is the day of our Pesach, the day of the tradition of the firstborn son's fast.
But the Rebbe explains to the fifth son, the son who is not even invited, the person that doesn't even know about the Seder. And it's our job, the Rebbe sent this out to people, to hundreds of locations to find that fifth son and bring him to the Seder, inspire them for Pesach, and hopefully uplift their Pesach as well.